there's a double-double feature playing at the Inkwell Theater. You ding-dongs wanna go?
That was some hit.
Guess I don't know my own strength.
You boneheads do realize that was our only baseball.
Relax, Muggsy. I'll just sneak in there and grab the ball. The pig won't even know what hit him.
Deliver this before sunset to Ribby, over at the fly trap.
We can't go to the fly trap!
And you, you're Biff McIntosh, handyman.
And? Now you're talking.
Now get out!
Hey, want a peek in the package?
Yeah! Hey, watch it, you two!
Yeah, right! Like he could ever fit into them.
Oh, like you would with those clodhoppers of yours.
Clodhoppers? Why, you!
Hey! Ribby and Croaks!
Okay, let's keep this simple. Biff will go up first and distract Croaks. Then Peter gives the box to Ribby. Bingo bongo, delivery done.
Or we keep...
We're gonna stick with the plan and get our baseball back.
Well. You two must be the owners of this fine establishment. The name's Biff McIntosh, handyman. I'm here to fix the jukebox. It's a very expensive
Lady,
repair.
Whatever you're selling, I ain't buying, yo.
For anyone named... Croaks?
Fellas, make it snappy. Croaks is about to realize they ain't got a jukebox. Ding-dongs! The plan was working! Give me that box! I got it!
Aww! Mission accomplished.
Not quite!
Now what are we supposed to do?
I don't know. But I guess we're not getting our ball back.
Hi, Pork Rind.
Gee! Thanks, Pork Rind!
All's well that ends well, hey fellas? We don't need Elder Kettle to have our day of fun. You betcha sweet striped straws!
Great! Let's go!
Day of fun!
Hey, yo!
Oh, hey, Chalice.
Ooh, Rhea!
Day of fun!
Wow, this really was a day of fun.
You said it. It's nothing. It's just some silly nonsense. Hey, you guys want to get some cotton candy? You two go on ahead. I'll be right there. Yeah, I figured.
That's a huge bit!
I'm gonna do a little dance.
Yeah,
boy. Bang.
With a tickety tap tap and a wink of the eye, I can get anything by turning up the charm. I'll do whatever it takes to get what I need, and really, what's the harm?
Nothing! It's for free!
I'm down and out done for, life had me licked. Then I batted my eyes, flashed him a smile, and suddenly something clicked.
Stay a while, won't you?
So, I'm gonna be like this forever? To be normal again? Deal! Hey, it works! Well, I best be hitting the bricks. You got me.
What a shame.
Hiya! What's everybody looking at? Ain't you never seen anyone come back from the dead before?
Hey!
Click your heels, go, 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 and dance across the rainbow!
Come to think of it, that was the first day I started looking out for someone who wasn't number one. They're my best friends. They're my only friends.
I want to die.
Hey again, devil. Been a while. Say, you look fantastic. You just seem to be getting younger and younger and younger. Yeah, just a couple of ding-dongs. You'd love them.
Yes.
Sure. What do you need?
I need you to betray the ding-dongs.
Not too bad for an old guy. Pay attention and you might learn a few moves. Whoever said that has never seen me. Oh yeah, a sure thing. Right after this next song. One, two, three, four.
A five, six, seven, eight.
Got hit by a streetcar? What do you mean? I need you to sign this random contract.
Sure, why not?
Don't do it! I made a deal with the devil and he's making me lead you into a trap!
What are you talking about?
It's a long story. I was an orphan. I love dancing. I got hit by a streetcar. I was dead. The devil said he could help me and...
Give up!
Run! Get out of here!
You, bro. broke our agreement, and you know what that means.
Well, I guess that's it for me. So long, fellas. At least I'll die knowing that I'm the greatest dancer of all time. I guess we'll never really know.
Oh, yeah? How?
Great! You win, I get turned to dust, and you'll know you're the greatest dancer. I win, I get my life back and don't owe you any more favors.
What are you, nuts? Ugh, what are you doing?
In case you haven't been paying attention, I got nothing else to lose. Now, where are we gonna do this?
Give it up for Ms. Chalice!
Odds are 50-50, you ding-dong.
Oh.
But I...
Hey, I appreciate it, Cuphead. This is a brave thing you're doing. Stupid, but brave.
Definitely stupid.
Aw. You two ding-dongs are the best.
Don't you mean three ding-dongs?
No.